Today's topic is narration part first. We will discuss the narration in some parts. Narration means to say, to tell or to narrate something. English language has two ways to narrate the spoken words of a person. These two ways are usually used to convey a message of one person to another person. My dear students, the two ways of narration are direct speech, number two, indirect speech. Afan said to me, I play cricket. Afan told me that he played cricket. When we use the actual words of the speaker, we use direct speech. But when we report what he said in our own words, we use indirect speech. Direct and indirect speech are also called direct and indirect narration. Dear students, now we will discuss the differences between direct and indirect speech. Dear students, we learned when we quote the actual words of the speaker, we say it is direct speech. For example, Afan said, I eat food. The above sentence has two parts, reporting verb and reported speech. The verb which starts the statement in a sentence is called a reporting verb. For example, Afan said, here said is reporting verb. The statement that it introduces is called a reported speech. For example, Afan said, I eat food. Afan said, here is reporting verb and I eat food is reported speech. Once again, he said, you are a singer. Here again, he said is reporting verb, you are a singer is reported speech. Rules of direct speech. The reported speech is put within the inverted commas. The first word of the reported speech begins with a capital letter. There is always a comma or a colon after reporting verb that introduces the spoken words. Example, he said, I sing a song. In indirect speech, inverted commas are not used, but reported speech is generally introduced by the conjunction. The tense of reporting verb is never changed. The tense of reported speech is changed as per the tense of reporting verb. The words of a speaker are not included in inverted commas or quotation marks. For example, he said, I am going to school. It is direct speech. He said that he was going to school. It is indirect speech. In another example, Afan said, I play football. Direct speech. Afan said that he played football. Indirect speech.